my name is Gavin, and I'm so sorry that I've been, like, so long taking for this. But, yeah, I just haven't been feeling like it. I haven't had anything to record. I might go back and do FNAF 2. I keep forgetting about it. But I have completed INAKI Williams, who will be my new striker over Puskas. Nice premium link. Helps with Chem. And also, I wanted a striker that could, like, actually run and has pace, and then I saw that EA released this, so over, like, the past 3 days I've been completing him. It's just I haven't really had a lot of time to complete him, so I've been doing, like, 3 games a day, which is perfect. .98 pace is something I feel like I'm gonna love. It's just real. If I get a finisher, that upgrades dribbling and shooting, so that's it, pretty much. I'm pretty sure it adds a bit onto the passing as well. If not, it's not the end of the world. He's already got, like, decent enough passing. Ooh, 95 physicality, like that. He's got better physicality than he does dribbling and shooting, and he's a striker. Reminds me of Akin Fenwa. Nice premium INAKI Williams to go at striker to pair with Lewandowski. Lewandowski is so good, by the way. I don't know why, I didn't think that he was going to be good, but he was, and it was weird. Yeah, the reason that I'm going back into objectives, by the way, is because season progress, and I have a really good pack ready. I'm not, who's taking, in the right mind, who's taking Ryan Gent? I get that it's a 95 footies, but the fodder, and especially four footies, you need fodder. Like, my club is absolutely empty. There's nothing in my club. I'm going to take the 585s just because I've already got an 84 times 10. I'm probably going to do another 84 times 10 and just keep grinding them out until I don't get a team of the week in a pack. I just want to grind them out until I've got loads of fodder. By the way, I've got so many objectives to claim. It's unreal. But they're all, like, season progress and stuff that I don't, not season progress, stadium cosmetics that I don't want to claim because I don't just feel like it. I haven't been on my main account since, like, Serie A tops. I didn't even log on for Shapeshifters. Well, I did. No, I logged on for some of the daily logins. And then I did a bunch of SBCs. That club is now mudded, and I just forgot to play on it. I thought I was going to take Prime Eusebio to the end of the game, to be honest. I packed him when he was like 4 mil, and it was insane. Then again, I don't think I'd be able to play on the account anymore, because there's no good players. Like, even Prime Eusebio at this point of the game, it's just like, it's not that good. Who's that? Moonine. I don't know what I'm doing here, but that does, yeah. If you're watching football on, was it Monday? It was yesterday. Oh man. Yeah. Anyway, it was such a crap game. Arsenal City. It was so bad. I don't know. Both teams I thought were crap all game. City was the better team, and Arsenal got really lucky with that. Own goal, and then one on pens. And then their players had the audacity to celebrate as if they did something. Well, England beat Nigeria. That's a good thing. And again, England got really lucky on pens. They didn't deserve to win that game. But I think we'll win it now. Right, come on. I think this was a 50k pack. Sorry, that was very delayed. I said lower as Cam showed up for me. I'm sorry if this is delayed again, because it's always delayed. I don't know why. I don't know how to fix it, but I'll try. But De Bruyne will bring me luck. Right, you're opening this. I don't know how I'm gonna just kick it. Done it. foot birthday. That's the font, isn't it? I think it's the only foot birthday in packs, if I'm not wrong. No, I've seen Werner in that in packs. And so that is a good 85 times 5. 86 lowest player. Jesus, what a pack. And I've still got an 84 times 10. We're doing a half turnaround so that I can't see the pack. And I'm going to turn around and there's going to be Team of the Year Van Dijk. Oh my god, it's the font again. Lafon. Oh, Clover. Okay. Icon. It's not a very good icon. Right, now we have a problem. I didn't get a Team of the Week out of that. So now I've got enough. So now I can't do another one. I'll do something with that fodder. I'll choose something eventually. I need to play my Rivals games. I'm only Div 9. I haven't been playing Rivals once. I've just been grinding out objectives throughout this full series. I played 1 week of Rivals, got my 8 wins in like what, Div 7? And I just stopped playing. Oh yeah, Milner's there because I was doing moments for more XP and because I had to use someone else because Toure got a red. How can you not get a red card with a 99 physicality card though? I don't know. I just did. Right, okay. Anyway, welcome INAKI WILLIAMS to the squad. If he's not any good, I can always just replace him. That's the good thing about it. It was an objective. It didn't cost me anything. I didn't have to complete an SBC. All it did was help me get good squad battle rewards. So, I'm not bothered. And you can actually get, like, even at gold 1 in squad battles, you get a tradable Team of the Week perk, which is quite good. That Lewandowski is just living rent-free in my club, and I'm getting it sent out. He's going. Some point or another, he's getting sent out. I forgot Trezeguet and Campbell as well. Alright, Campbell and Kluivert were like decent packs. Trezeguet, I might actually, yeah, I'm going to quick sell him. Nah, not stupid. Anyway, do I have a finisher? I'm not putting, should I put a snipe on him? Snipe, he doesn't need any more, why would I put more pace on him? He doesn't need any more pace. I'm sure he'll be fine without pace. Surely, I don't have one. I'll do that for now. If I need someone to take a shot and INAKI WILLIAMS and say Kel ran through, I'm just going to count on 99 shooting Lewandowski to be outside of the box. Anyway, that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I know it's been a while since I've been here. That was quite a crap video, to be honest. I can't even lie. I'm just really tired, if you can't tell, but it doesn't matter. See you guys later, and goodbye.